Is it like giga popular over there? That's just what I'm curious about. Like, are pro Chinese players viewed as like fucking NFL players? Are they like giga famous or like,
I think so.
what's it like?
Have you
That's
guys seen
fine.
the videos of the Chinese universities when
Dude,
EDG
yeah.
wins
That one
Worlds?
was sick.
It's more massive from what I can tell from videos, like, than the Super Bowl. There's like parades in the streets. Like, people go streaking. There's like
Oh.
massive, like tens of thousands of people storming the streets when a Chinese team wins Worlds. Like, it's crazy. It's like a fucking cultural phenomenon. I don't know 100%,
That
but
just sounds
some videos.
awesome. Like, that would be sick. I wish League was that big in NA.
Yeah. That would be cool.
How do we grow League in North America? Why isn't it bigger?
I mean, that's a tough one. People are paid millions of dollars to figure that out. I think the game itself is fun. The esports part of it could be done better for NA. And honestly, I just think that NA has a tendency to, like, the market's more split up into FPS. As opposed to in Korea and China, it feels like there is no massive FPS esport. Like in NA, it's Apex takes a big chunk, CS takes a little chunk, Valorant takes a huge chunk, Fortnite took a big chunk. So I think lower population and just more competition. I don't even know what League competes with in China. Like, what is the second esport? PUBG? It's like so shit to watch, right? Compared to League.
Yeah, I mean, battle royales are pretty impossible to spectate.
Yeah. I mean, even in NA, going back to like consoles, like Call of Duty is still relatively big, right? Oh, and there's Rainbow Six Siege. God, there's so many FPS games that are kind of
Yeah, I
big.
mean, I think in North America, console gaming's bigger than PC.
Wow, I have no idea. I would assume they overtook it, but you could be right. I think I'm happy with how big League still is. It's
Really? Because I heard a quote actually that
League, not LCS. League. League is still quite big in NA.
Yeah. I don't
Like,
know, dude. I actually feel like the like toxicity of the community scares a lot of people away from League.
that drives people away, but it's a constant everywhere, and yet League is still growing in Asia.
Yeah.
So, I think that would definitely help with the accessibility of the game, driving new players and especially like kids to play. But I think a huge part of it is just culturally, other games come up and become cooler with kids. Like Fortnite became the kids game, and now Valorant's the kids game. And yeah, you can't grow the game without getting a new audience.
I think it's because League needs to go free to play. It's just so pay to
Oh.
win right now.
Right.
You're right.